gosh. Is it you? What? Oh my gosh, Mr. Asparagus!
Miss Jill, I've seen you on TV!
Oh my gosh, I've seen you on TV!
Oh my gosh, I can't believe we're meeting!
Crazy! And it's what are you, I can't see your face very well. I just can't see the queue.
Oh, sorry, yeah, it's me, it's me!
It is a bit windy out here, isn't it?
I thought you were going on a sabbatical.
I am, but I don't have any legs, and so, like, it takes me a little while to get places.
Okay, well, what have you got in your bag?
Oh, I did borrow this. Please don't tell Miss Singh or tell Miss Rebecca, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, I borrowed it, and I filled it with lots of books that I will study on my Asparagatical, which, dude, you came up with that name. That's a great name.
Well,
yeah, I'm going.
You know what? I think it's a really good idea that you're going to have a bit of a break.
Yeah.
And I'm glad you're prepared. I believe in being prepared. I'm all about being ready for the unexpected. So you've got books that you're going to read.
Yeah.
Okay, well, maybe next time.
How did you see me?
Well, I looked out and I saw the backpack and I thought, oh no, somebody's dropped their things. And then I realized it was you.
This is a nice garden. The garden club does this garden. And, like, maybe I'll just have my Asparagatical here. Ha ha, no. I mean, it's wonderful, but there's many places I have to go.
Well, here's what I have to say. Sometimes you don't have to go very far just to get away and take a break.
Oh.
But you be safe.
That's a great tip for the day.
You be safe, and look, maybe we'll see each other again sometime.
Okay, bye, Miss Jill. It's great to be here.